Welcome back, people. It's your boy Jay, one and only. We are back at it again. Today, we will be doing a side mission called the Valley of the Fallen.
Get stood up to care for us.
I'm looking for, doing it pretty easily. It's a level 28 mission, so I'm hoping it shouldn't be too hard. Alright, call him a tree. Almost there, follow the road.
That must be the entrance to the Valley of the Fallen. Marshall is there, I should be around here soon. Getting down now.
Oh wait, I could walk with it? It's not supposed to walk. I go up there.
There's Marshal Yvira. Look like a missing Tanakh. Marshal Yvira, I heard you were sent to rescue some Tanakh who went into the valley. I'm guessing you must be one of them. Where are the others?
They didn't make it.
I had to fight off several machines just to get Kanala out. The valley was closed months ago for good reason. Machines have gathered in number as if they're drawn there by something. Not to mention the strange glowing lights off the coast.
The valley is cursed. We never should have gone in.
Okay.
Vivira, you were made a marshal at the coolant.
Oh.
And you were by Hikaros.
Messing up. I got my speaker on instead of my headphones. Y'all be hearing double. Alright, there we go.
Died in the final stand against Regala.
And you're the one who flew on the wings of the Ten. Ended Regala's threat in a single combat.
I was just doing what I could to help.
In an amazing way. And I saw what you did with my own eyes. Here I thought the Kulrut was the best day of my life, becoming a marshal, bearing witness to the vision of unity. But you really outdid yourself against Regala. I have a lot to live up to.
You said there are strange lights off the coast.
From an island to the south. They appeared one day out of the blue around the same time the machines moved into the valley. There have also been reports of a streak of light that rises and falls in the sky above the island.
I saw it on the fourth night. A flame that climbed in the sky until it disappeared among the stars.
Is there any way to get to the island?
No. The currents between the island and the shore are too strong. You drown for sure.
Well, it's on an island. I wonder if this has something to do with the Zeniths.
That's the Zenith Island.
Don't know what that's about, but maybe?
If the valley's been off limits for months, why did you go in?
We wanted to run the trial.
The valley is a great test for lowland soldiers. Survive for 10 days and nights. Take down any machine that stands in the way.
Dax had a plan. We'd hunt down each machine one by one until we cleared the valley. Earned the clan's respect. Got separated from Yveka after the third day. The machines cut us off from the way out. By the time Marshal Avira found us, we were wounded and out of supplies. More machines attacked us as we made our escape. Dax was right behind us, but he couldn't run fast enough.
Okay.
A lot of machines in one place.
I'll go get them.
Sounds bad. I better look into it. See if I can put a stop to it.
Then I'll come with you. Fight by your side.
No. Better let me take a look first. Trust me, it's for the best.
I guess if you insist. Once you're in the valley, head for the Great Falls and the cliff south of the Metal Devil. The machines seem attracted to those sights.
Got it. Thanks.
We'll rest here a while more, then head for the medic in Fall's Edge. Strike true with the 10, Aloy.
Okay. Let's go up to this valley.
Sounds like some kind of lure.
That it does.
Without use, and this trail's falling apart. Where is this part of the trial?
So, wait, what? Why'd you turn around so many times? Wait, what? What's this? It's a little weird. Okay. Like water used to come down right here. Oh. Wait, so which way do I go? I go that way. So what's this way? Definitely almost fell. Yeah, go through all this just to get in here. I'm still not in here. Gotta go over the water now.
Okay, better follow the trail. Hope this bridge holds up. It is a long way to fall.
You got a glider. Like a dead end. All the trail led me here. Oh. Okay.
I gotta climb up higher. This really is a trial.
Supposed to start from here to get across this bridge. Okay, I made it.
Now to find the waterfall and the cliff south of the horse. Kivira mentioned deadly machines were gathering near there.
There's another horse in here. Yes, it is. Got a long way to go.
Dead machine. A bad one, too. Avira might have taken this machine down when she was helping Kanala escape.
Wait, what? Pick up what? Oh, rock. Jump over. That's the horse. I gotta go all the way over there.
Another dead machine.
Frostclaw?
Took a lot of hits to bring this one down. Better be ready for anything. Dead to Nox. That must be Dax. Nako's brother. Died fighting the machine.
Okay. Hit this campsite. Overlook this cliff.
Glowing lights. This must be the Zenith base.
Oh, wow.
Looks like they have a shield around the entire place. Of course, they'd make their base on their own private island. Hold on, Beta. We're coming for you soon. But, back to the current problem. I've got to check out the area Zavira mentioned. Near the big waterfall and south of that Horus on the ridge.
Alright, let's go. Maybe this be the way we'll take to get to the island, maybe. Let's keep going. This way for now. I don't see any machines yet, though. But this valley supposedly to be overran by them. Ah, there we go.
Find it with my focus.
Go to the area south of the Horus. Kill the machines near the waterfall.
Frost would do a lot of damage.
Bone legs is weak to electric. Scorcher, weak to electric, and frost. Go. He ran all the way over there. Why did he run so far? Why didn't that hit him? There. Bro.
Let's see if there's a lure around here.
Machine lure. Heal, pick up some more medicine. Let's pick up... pull up the ladder. Nothing showing up in my focus. Wait, what? Oh my God. Up down a waterfall, maybe? Go back to the top of the waterfall.
The machine, just what I thought.
Wait, where?
This one looks advanced. Exist. I better take a closer look.
Where do you see a machine, Laura? What?
Okay, let's see if I can turn this thing off.
Okay, yeah, the game is definitely glitching. That did not show up at all. I would have seen that from down there.
There's data here. Looks like a log. And something called the Jewels? Some Xenoph AI? This local vermin exterminated. Was it attracting machines to kill the killers? At least this lure's shut down now.
Yeah, this is real close to their base, so it makes sense that they wanna keep this area like away from them, yeah. You can easily get to their base from here.
Good use of this.
What was that? Figure out what that is in a minute. I'll do this first.
I should be able to climb up here.
Why though? Should I be going down there? Oh no. Wait, what? campsite down there. So hit that campsite first. But then I have to... I probably could climb back up. Oh, I ain't got no choice now. I'm falling off. Down under horse.
Okay, I think I'm in the area Ibira mentioned.
A thunder draw?
Deadly machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. I could pick up an energy cell from the Horus if I fly. Might help deal with the machines.
Yeah. That's a good idea. Had enough like fighting a thunder drop. There it is. Thunder jaw and a tremor bow. Wait, what? Get me in here. Apparently they still know I'm in here. It's making me be seen. That's why. Okay. Level 30. Who's against this? Can't. What? No. Hello. What the fuck are you with? I'm not going after the fight, no Thunderjaw and a Tremorflux at the same time. Not gonna happen. He's against ice. Sky Drifter weak against ice. Okay, let's change to ice. No, there we go. Horus energy cell. Where'd the Skydrifter go? Oh, there he is, in the air. They see me. That Truman took the most where I am. Thank you. easily seeing where I'm at. I'm trying to shoot from up here.
See if I can find a lure.
Man. Where did I see that lure at?
Another lure. Better deal with it. From the Julius. This one mentions a third lure close by. I better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base.
I need to pick up all this health first.
Save these for when I need it.
Replenish. Okay. Oh, I was gonna go up there anyway. That's cool. There's some. That's what their base look like. It's up top, isn't it? Yeah. What's up top of that? Interesting. Let's go back. I go to that area I was trying to go to. Well, I was thinking about going to anyway. When I finish this. Now, where's the path? Pick me up.
There's the lure. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off.
Let's go up here. Wait, where's the other lizard one, though? There he is. It's electric. One. What should I be doing? Fire and purge. Water. With the watcher. Fire and purge water. Where's the other one? There you are. Dead.
Should be able to go out of the way now.
Override the lure, talk to the one that's now.
Gotcha. That should be the last one.
Glad I waited to do this.
And looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve.
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'd do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us, huh?
Will do, Benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the wings. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Oh, I better get to that wounded Tanakh. See if they're okay.
What's an outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley. You must be one of the missing Tanakh. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of... Aloy!
Yvira, couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found...
Of course.
Now this looks like a fight.
You with me, Marshal? My brain is yours!
Plasma will make quick work of it.
Two out of the ten!
Miss?
We get to kill these things? What are they?
Yeah. Where's it at? Where'd it go? Oh, there it is.
I should let Avira know.
Talk to Avira. Marshal Avira.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines. Do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley. And put a stop to it.
Oh. Good news for the clan, then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Yvira. They're not like other machines. Masters they answer to see people as... inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually I'll have to deal with them.
The lights offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakh to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word, I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.
And that's the Valley of the Fallen. It's a tough fight. Definitely glad I waited to do this. I could just fly over there. But she said it's surrounded by a shield. I guess if I came at night, then I would be able to see the shield probably. Well, I flew over it. Video. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I shall catch you all next time.